Okay, so we are going to open the project from yesterday, which is the water project. Wow, no error messages this time. Wow, this doesn't happen very often. The scene from yesterday, and let's run it. This was the water scene we created yesterday, and it looks not too bad. It's pretty average. When we go underwater, nothing happens, and it just looks pretty dumb, actually. First, I guess we have to raise the water. Whoa, it's a flood. And we need a post-processing volume, which is here somewhere. Here it is. Let's drag it into the scene. And let's make it bigger. A lot bigger. Let's see, let me bring this down a little bit. Down, somewhere around there. And let's see, let's find settings. Here is settings. Let's go to scene color. Where is scene color? Here is scene color. Let's select it. And let's select a blue. Okay, so let's jump into the water. Jump. Whoa, we are now underwater. Let's see what other effects we have here. We have French intensity. Let's set this to 5. Vignette. So you can see a dark vignette around it. Let's see what else we got. We got grain jitter. Whoa, that makes it look like a security camera. Almost like Five Nights at Freddy's. I think the color is a little too blue. Let's make this less blue. Somewhere around there. And let's try it out. Whoa, we are underwater. We are underwater. Maybe let's add some motion blur to this. Where is motion blur? We do have motion blur here somewhere. Here is motion blurred. Let's try this out. Whoa. Out. Out of the water. In the water. Wow, that was extremely simple. Now below you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe, like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.